Come here. Hold down. Hold me still. Untwist me, walk around that way. Keep walking. Slow. I'll spin the other way. Alright, let's go. Unspin me, Bobby. That way. Alright, well. Swing me towards that tree, Steven. Go hard, buddy. Swing me. Go out that way, Kanedy. Swing forward, then pull me back.
So you might want to help.
Pull, me. Pull. Ready? Pull.
Okay.
One more time. Pull hard.
I guess this is pull hard. Experience for my health. Learning how to do.
Ooh, I'm getting too far away. We gotta go up. Spin me, Bubby.
Great footage.
Mm-hmm.
Which way?
Easy. That way.
It's a lot of rope. Oh my goodness.
Right back where you just was and hold over there.
Almost. You almost had it.
Got up here. I hear you, buddy. My bug. Hang on. Hang on, buddy. Hang on.
Later. He's like, you're so close to me. Come on.
No, he just started crawling down now.
I know, you can see that he wants to.
Yeah.
He's like, I see somebody so close. Just let me walk. But I can't. Don't call the prison.
I'm coming, little buddy. I'm coming. Buddy, hang on.
Yay, Kanedy, he's making the process of it. I bet that was a hard cat to find in the tree, though, with his collars.
Mm-hmm, yeah, it kind of blends right in. Now, once he gets hold of him, do we want to maybe send the crate up there?
I think the cat will just hold on to him. He's so scary.
Well, I mean, he's going to get scratched up, though.
He gets scratched up by trees all day long.
Okay.
But yeah, he's used to it.
I got a cat scratched fever last year, so if this lymph node starts falling.
Steven,
yeah.
Pull that rope down.
Which one?
And you can reach it.
This one?
The one right there. Nope, that side. Pull it down. Pull all the way down, buddy.